that you will always find an answer in the sound of water. But what if that sound keeps on getting quieter and quieter? Where do we go? How do we restore hope? With 18% of the world's population residing in India and only 4% of its water resources available here, India is amongst the most water-stressed countries in the world.
घर के पूरे काम धंधे छोड़ झाड़ के हम पानी के पीछे दिन रात दौड़ते थे.
For those facing this issue, it's a battle that hampers every decision they make in their daily lives. To address these issues, Colgate Palmolive started multiple initiatives for water restoration and management across two of the most water-starved places in India, Amravati in Maharashtra and Udaipur in Rajasthan.
Colgate Palmolive, we decided that we must do our bit. We've chosen to work essentially in the water-stressed districts of this country. What's important about this water conservation is the impact that it has on the people. Apart from actually getting more water, women often have to travel a long distance and carry heavy loads to bring water for their family. Apart from that, water of course helps in driving livelihoods. The availability of water helps floriculture and it helps many other crops as well. And this we have seen leads to an increased livelihood for women in the areas in which we have worked.
Amravati is the 9th largest district in Maharashtra. The tribal belt in Amravati faces severe water scarcity, posing challenges in access to safe drinking water. Colgate started the Amravati Water Program in 2016 to provide availability and accessibility of water, awareness towards hygiene and sanitation, and water conservation. The program was initiated in 36 villages and subsequently has expanded to cover more than 75,000 villagers in 53 villages. One such resident is Kiran of Memna village. Kiran had a daily battle for water.
कोलगेट की तरफ से हमारी टाकी बनी है, नल मिले हैं घरों घर में. तब से हमारे को जो हमारा काम है, हमको इतना मतलब इजी हो गया. पानी के लिए हमको टेंशन नहीं रहती. पहले जैसा हम दो गुंड पानी ला पाते थे, अब हम चार गुंड पानी भर के रखते हैं.
Water conservation was the biggest part of the program, but not the only one. With the inclusion of education and hygiene in the WASH program, the scope expanded to services that are based on prioritization and sustainability. The WASH initiative has been successfully providing safe drinking water and water for sanitation and has benefited more than 13,000 children in Amravati. It has also been able to replenish 186 million liters of water since its inception. Kasturi, a 12-year-old student, had always faced difficulties using school toilets due to water scarcity. But since the intervention by Colgate, life has completely changed for her.
पहले ना बाथरूम भी नहीं यूज़ कर सकते थे क्योंकि पानी चाहिए था. अब फिर हाथ भी नहीं धोते थे, इसके लिए अनहाइजीनिक होता था, बीमारियाँ भी होते थे. अब पानी आ गए तो बाथरूम पर भी जाते हैं और हाथ साबुन से धोते हैं तो हाइजीनिक होता है.
Kasturi now looks forward to attending school daily and aspires to become a scientist when she grows up. The headmaster of higher secondary school, Jeta Deshi, used to receive complaints from parents about their children not drinking enough water and facing health issues leading to a lower literacy rate.
बच्चों को पीने के लिए के पानी की बहुत दिक्कत होती थी. बॉटल से जब पानी लाते थे, कई बार ऐसा होता था कि दो दो तीन तीन बार जाना पड़ता था. कुछ बच्चे बहुत दूर रहते थे, उनका जाने आने में ही समय बहुत निकल जाता था. 100 के करीबन बच्चे थे, 100 बच्चों को जितना पानी चाहिए उतना मिलता ही नहीं था. कोलगेट की तरफ से जब नल लगाए गए तो उसका ये हुआ कि पानी जब चाहिए तब मिलता है, जितना चाहिए उतना मिलता है. अब पूरे वक्त वो हमारे साथ है, उसके वजह से जो कुछ पढ़ाया जाता उसमें पूरा उसका कॉन्सेंट्रेशन रहता है.
Since the program has been implemented in the school, attendance has reached a perfect 100%. Additionally, Colgate Palmolive initiated a water augmentation for livelihoods program in 9 tribal villages of Udaipur. This program has now expanded to 50 villages, benefiting more than 50,000 villagers. A feasibility study conducted in 2017 brought to the forefront the depleting socio-economic condition in 9 tribal villages in Udaipur.
Each of our CSR programs are implemented basis thorough scientific need analysis that we do on ground to understand the challenges and address the exact needs of the communities. Our need assessments in the states of Maharashtra and Rajasthan gave us the insights on how paucity of water affects the health, hygiene, education, and livelihoods of people living in that area. Together, we're taking small but meaningful steps towards a future where access to clean water is a universal right, benefiting both societal well-being and environmental sustainability.
Since its inception, it has helped replenish more than 201 million liters of water and has increased the income of the villagers by 22%. Before the Colgate initiative in the village, Thawar Chand and other villagers had to migrate to the city for employment, primarily due to the depletion of groundwater resources.
अभी तो सर को बाहर जाने के हम खेती करते हैं, खेती में ही काम हमारा गुजारा चल जाता है। क्यों? गेहूं बोते हैं, साग सब्जी बोते हैं, उसको बेचते हैं तो हमारा वैसे इनकम हो जाती है। गेहूं की कमाई करते हैं, पिलाई करते हैं, करने से ही तो समय निकल जाता है, फिर हमारी यहाँ आमदनी हो जाती है। कोई बाहर नहीं जाने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है।
Things now have changed. Around 57% of villagers like him are cultivating 2 to 3 crops instead of just one, leading to a significant boost in their income. The program has also helped in the formation of self-help groups and strengthened women through training programs in floriculture, backyard poultry, and agriculture enhancement. It has also helped in creating the habit of savings amongst them.
हमारे पास पैसा नहीं था, हाँ तो वे पैसा अटीने अटीने पासा उधार लेके खर्चा करना पड़ता। कोलगेट ने तो ट्रेनिंग दे बढ़ाई और माला बन बढ़ाई, माला बने भी हमारे महिला नरिहारी सोराय परे भी वेशी माला ने खुला ले जाने वेशी बाजार में तो भी हमारे पैसा मिल गया। ते माँ पैर हमारे इनकम भी साल्यो असो साल्यो 2 साल तो मैं लगातार फूल रोपिया तो फूल रे मारे 80 इनकम मिली। ऐसा से तो घर में कई सामान मिल जाता है तो भी लाते हैं ने और कई ब्याह शादी रो खर्चो आवे तो भी करा तो भी मारे काम आते हैं पैसे।
The villages of Udaipur and Amravati have witnessed a paradigm shift in their lives with the efforts of Colgate Palmolive's initiatives. Through its various CSR interventions, the company has transformed the lives of millions of villagers and has empowered them a better chance at livelihood.